So good morning to all. So today we are going to discuss about the last topic of this chapter 5, multimedia. So multimedia means the combination of many type of media. So the examples of multimedia are components are text, graphics and images, audio, video and animations. So text means the text is used to display the information in words. So normal text, so like your text message or anything. We use different types of text. Then graphics and images. So we can a digital drawing or a digital photograph that can be termed as graphics and image respectively. So we can also use the images and graphics. Then audio use different types of audio, digital audio, analog audio. So here the multimedia application can require the use of speech, music and sound effect. So by using audio. So video also there. So we can use the different types of video. So video refers to the digitally recorded moving contents that contains rapid progression of picture with attached sound and other effect. So this is the definitions of video. So then animation. So we all are familiar with the animation. 2D animation and 3D animation is there. So animation is the process of making static image look like it's moving. So we already see that different types of cartoon films. So these are the five components of multimedia. Multimedia means combination of many types of media in one application. So then last topic is social networking. So social network, so nowadays we are using different types of social site, networking site. So social networking is the use of internet based social media programs to make the connection with friends and family, classmates and customers and clients. So social media, nowadays we are using different types of social medias. So what are the different types of social media means? We are using Facebook, LinkedIn, MySpace, Twitter, YouTube, blogging. So different types of social medias are available. So here one better definitions for social sites, social networking site is there. So in the right side one box you need to study that. So next one here, social networking site. Social networking site. A social networking site is a website that provides a venue for people to share their activities with family, friends and colleagues. So examples are Facebook, Google Plus, LinkedIn and Twitter. So these are the examples of social networking site. So it is here in second paragraph. So various social networking sites. So it lists too many social networking sites. So you all are familiar with this Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, MySpace, Twitter, etc. Then different chat sites are also available. So chat sites means for chatting. So to convey the information between two or more. So the chat sites decides the registered users can log and chat with other logged in users, either publicly or privately. This is the use of chat sites. So today we study multimedia and a social networking site. So chapter 5 is over. So you need to study this content also. So you should write this content also. What all things we are studying in this chapter. So hope you understand today's class. Multimedia, 5 components, social networking and different social network sites.